I wanted to show you my favorite Schoology hack, and that's the student progression slash completion option. Once you're inside one of your courses folder, you can see here we're in the week 2 folder. If you click on options, you can choose student completion. And I like for my students to go in order, so I leave that button clicked, but you can most certainly unclick that. Add requirements. The first thing, I'd like them to make a submission. Then I'm going to choose the next assignment by just choosing the drop-down arrow. On this, I want them to, again, make a submission. You could choose the score, at least a certain score choice, if you want to do that. And once you get it all set up, if you hit Save Changes, you'll notice the student progress button appears, and you can click on that and see where your students are in the process. And that's my favorite Schoology hack.